Welcome back. Looks like Margao municipality wants to be the center of attraction for political instability. After resignation of Chairperson Johnson Fernandez, 11 councillors together have filed a no confidence motion against the Vice Chairperson Narayan Fondekar.
A group of 11 councillors has filed a no-confidence motion against the Vice Chairperson Narayan Fondekar. One of the councillors, Savio Coutinho, said that the election of chairperson will be held on 14th of November.
We have just filed a no-confidence motion against the Vice Chairperson. And the election of the chairperson is scheduled on 14th of November. And even for both these meetings, we will continue to remain in this group of 11. And as far as the new chairperson is concerned, we will be sitting in 1 or 2 days and finalizing our candidate for the chairperson.
When we spoke with the vice chairperson Narayan Fondekar, he said that he is ready to face this no confidence motion.
How a motion face kortalo dusri gadal amche भारतीय जनता पक्षा जे पे पांचवी जान पे नगरसेवक आसा ते सामके एकट्याक आसा आमकां बाकीच्याचो हेर नगरसेवकाचो सपोर्ट आसा. आज काँग्रेसी भितर किती बदबदपुरी चलिल्ली तुमकां खबर आसा. भारतीय जनता पक्षाक एक मुखार बरे फ्युचर आसात अशें आमकां सगळे गोंयच्या कानाकोपऱ्यांतल्यान फिलर्स येवपाक लागल्या.
After chairperson, it was turn of vice chairperson. Who's next in line? Our reporter in Margao, Santan Rodriguez.
The match between Churchill Brothers and Dempo Sports Club at ONGC I-League ended in a draw by 3-3 goals. However, PWD Minister Churchill Alemau was not happy with the result of the match and walked into the referee's room and abused him.
Churchill Alemau and Dempo Sports Club played very well at ONGC I-League, finishing in a draw. In an interaction with the coach of Churchill Brothers, he said that he was displeased by the players' performance.
Keep playing 90 minutes with good concentration, and these 3 goals is typical present for another team. And our boys in defense, you know, they know concentrated, they leave 3 dangerous players and they score. And this is bad things happen, but okay, congratulations okay. For another team.
Okay.
During the second half of the match, Churchill Alemau got into heated arguments with the commissioner of the match, claiming that the referee has taken a wrong decision. It seems that he even flushed out his file on the spectator's stand. Later on, Churchill Alemau with some more associates moved into referee's room threatening and abusing him. Our reporter in Margao, Santan Rodriguez.
Let's look at the headlines once again. Will Rohit's bail be granted? Governor asks the economy to be ready for global challenges. Pramod Sawant to contest 4 Pale by-elections.